Having saved in pensions all my life, it distresses me to think that I've only been compensated by 22%. I just don't know where the money's gone. Would I advise my kids or grandkids to go into pension schemes? I don't think so.